We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and related medical terms as well. So make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. This designates a neurodevelopmental disorder characterized by significant difficulties in social interaction and nonverbal communication. How do you say it? Asperger's syndrome, named after an Austrian pediatrician. Aspergers. Aspergers, not Aspergers, but rather Aspergers syndrome. And now you know it all. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting words and names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.